Zompiercer. It's been a decent while. The single developer, I think it's just one person, has done quite a bit. This appears to be all the same. Horrible infection and everything. A week ago, got a job as an assistant driver in one of the leading survivor bases in our region. It seemed like life was improving until this morning. All people popping the fuck off.
I need to grab my shoes, my backpack, and find some kind of weapon.
Can I not speed take? That's annoying. How I make myself dash and everything.
Car in the base crashed into a tree.
Matthew, stop taking my bow when I leave on duty. I locked it in the pantry and took the key with me. I wish there was a quicker way to move ammo.
I should grab whatever supplies are here and try to get to the train through the warehouse.
Yep. We're loading up on supplies for sure. Pantry is locked. Nothing in here. Hit him in the head, come on. Man, baseball bat is seeming to be better. There you go, put you down. yeah, I forgot. There's fucking max weight limit. Definitely want to take all this stuff with me. Fuck. Let's put grenades on bar. Well, that did not go as far as I wanted it to, that's for sure. Cut down on your range, that's good to know. Roll a little bit further. You're doing alright damage, not the entirety of the damage I want. Hello there. Slug match between me and the infected. Still about max out on weight, huh? There we go. Did a decent amount of damage. They're infected. Ow. Whew. Apparently leveled up somehow, and well, I have no clue on how to access that level up menu, so well, I definitely need to take a couple bandages, heal my ass up. Looking for this key. It's probably in there. So that definitely seems like an easier way to do that. Key to the pantry. Okay, I guess I need to get to the train and store some of this shit. Strength for sure. So it's a G for that. Let's store everything, go back, loot that van, grab everything out of that van, bring it to here, and I guess repeat. This can only hold 20 pounds. Storage I've got so far. Definitely need to grab some scrap and some wood. Up here, I should take a look at it. Man, they are beating on that damn door. Damn, that weighs 21 pounds. Okay. Well, let's see if we can build like a what you call it? Storage box of some sort. Nothing. Okay, so this train carriage menu, do they have storage bins? Furniture, wooden wall cabinet, kitchen cabinet, how do I build it? Do I have to go here and build it? Sounds like trouble. Hello there. I can't take any of the stuff off of you, but... one of these. Don't have to drag it on my hat bar. I do. Damn, come on, guy. Build this a little bit quicker. I don't want to worry about any of that. I'd much rather make... what was it, B? Uh-huh. That does not need to be that. It needs to be one with a door, and preferably a window. Oh, can I only... I can do one of these. There we go. Okay, okay, so I just need some wood for a locker of some sort, medium. Spacious wardrobe. Okay, so let's put together one of these, and then I guess put it down. Okay, I guess I need more wood. That's a little strange, game. And I need wood for the blueprints and for the objects. No? Still nothing? Is it the, there we go. Okay. I don't know what I meant to do, but oh well. Oh, okay, wait a minute. Oh. This is gonna be annoying. I won't keep anything on me. I need the space. I'll just keep the key with me. The hammer can even go in here. Let's go. And hand grenade, jerry cans, ammo, electrical part. Let's go pop open the pantry as well. Sucks. Excuse me, sir. Shut that on you. Gramophone thing. Sir, I understand that you seem to have a massive problem with me, but you can go fuck yourself. Let's go store some stuff and then come back and... I was hoping I could access it from down there, but I cannot. Okay, that storage is about maxed. What do I need for another one? 4 wood, I need 6 wood. Under the train. Doo-doo-doo-doo. That's good to know. That's a handy trick to be able to do. Get to loot the entirety of this place. Drop a bone there, drop grenades in there, put a hammer on me just because. Actually, no, I won't. I'll put the hammer here. Because I imagine the more materials I can gather right now, better off I'm gonna be. Hi there, fella. Game had a lag spike there, and I did not enjoy that. Run this stuff back real quick. I know this probably seems fairly boring, which I completely understand. Just trying to get prepped and ready, because from what I remember, this game was a little brutal out on the open road. I think we've got a fairly good chunk of stuffs. I don't like when the game lags like that though, you know, call me crazy. Woo. About to get smacked into the boot. Hello there. Pardon me. Alright, I think we're as well off as we're probably gonna get for a while. Throw these walls up and get out of here. I guess I'll throw on just these last two walls and then we'll get moving. Just to hold on to most of our resources and hopefully get through day or night. Okay, so that's on the rear of the train. Deactivate brake. Spotlight on. Horn on. Oh, well. Too dark in here to just zero on it. So T is time for my watch. Looks like we've traveled to the next section of map. It's getting close to midnight, so we might just kind of have to sit it out. Stopping somehow. I get it's a somewhat big train, but still. Something. does nothing. Yeah. I don't know why I have the flashlight then. This game still does not like to run very well. I understand this one's speed. No clue what this one is, and no clue what this one is.
Up ahead is a small fishing village.
Haven't reached there yet. I'm gonna tell you right now, Bubba, they probably have. Let's kill the speed, put on the brake, and while I'm on the bridge, let's try to refuel this bastard. You'll see shite. Or is there two tanks on both sides? It looks like one tank fuels both. Okay. Pretty sure I just totally walked through that. Looks like my character is complaining about needing some sleep. Well, I think I can make a bed, so. Two beds in compact form. I guess we'll do the two beds in compact form. I don't know. I don't know what the difference between that one and the other one is, but. Let's sleep 8 hours. Should be about 8-ish a.m. when we wake up. Still fucking dark? Oh, it's only 5? Damn. Well, looks like my character needs water as well. To be a little hungry too. There's a small fishing village. Until it gets a little bit brighter, and then I wouldn't mind going in there. okay game. Relax. Let's remove that. Oh, this one too. Definitely infected walking around. Most you can be replaced with windowed walls. This place will get to you quick, apparently. Some more healing. Definitely use a weapon of some sort. Still can't believe in my stupor I forgot to grab the slug match with a zombie. It's not good. Well, that is a little annoying that I can't just, you know, take some gas from that. Some stuff out of here. Cabin, see if they got anything of use. Sounds like there's about to be a zombie at the door. Yeah. could drop the jerry can back off, since we can't use it to refuel it. The jerry can to put more fuel into the train. And that was apparently the only jerry can I grabbed. I thought I grabbed the other one as well, but apparently not. Game. No, sir, you're not allowed on the train. Store stuff in here at least, game. Why am I not? Okay, okay. I'm just running out of inventory space. Well, that is a fat zombie. Oh, I forgot they have the sprinting zombies in this as well. So somebody was trying to build fortifications. Pardon me, fellas. Looking for a door. Weapon would be nice. Oh, not a weapon. Of some sort would be nice, is what I mean. Please get out. Like they figured out I'm in here, which is okay. I should be out this front door in just a moment. Just making sure I'm grabbing everything I can. Oh shit! Okay, I can't go out the front door. System, I guess. fellows are basically just really paid to entertain me. By entertain, I mean try to murder me. A weapon would be nice, game. Turlet gun or anything? Okay. The back door to this place, there is. Oh. Okay, game. Not exactly what I wanted. Pull the old wabba wabba on him. Pardon me. With the infected in these cabins. Shit, I'm gonna ask that you fuck off. Game. Game. I'm gonna need that. I shouldn't put it in stamina. I should definitely put it in shrink there. All of the sprinting zombies in the world. Good heavens! This looks like it'll be useful. So I'm going past that. Bastards are weaving in between it anyways. Oh, gun, really? Please tell me the gun. I'll take it. Say extremely unnecessary. Now load up. Holy shit. Fuck, a shotgun would be useful right about now. I have to make my way back here and grab some more of this stuff. Only a pistol, but hey, it's better than nothing, right? could try to blow that fat bastard away. Carry more shit that way too. What's up, Bella? In this room? No, just a couple of infected. Okay. Okay, some more pistol rounds. It's always good. Let's make our way back to the train, drop off some of this stuff and everything, and then I guess we can come back out and continue to loot. I didn't see a way up onto the roof. Plenty of pistol ammo, that's for sure. Game. It seems to not know how to handle me accessing in this one. So, alright. Actually, I think that is gonna do it for this one, guys. So, until next time, this is Solo Fett, signing off.